My name is Ahzin Nam, and I'm a thesis student in architecture school. Mycelium is the body of mushroom. It's a filamentous structure. I've been trying to develop a system where it could grow and stay alive in a framework. This is a 1/4 scale model, but in real life, it's going to be 6 feet tall. If you build with lead paint, then once you demolish the lead, it goes into the soil and water and it comes back to us. Introducing a new building system could potentially interrupt or break that cycle.